French on glad to die for love, they delight in fighting duels. But we'll prefer someone who lives and gives expensive jewels.
A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
A kiss may be great, but it won't pay the rental on your new condo or help you with your credit card.
Men grow cold as we grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. Not me.
But a square cut open shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a true best friend.
Louis Vuitton,
Cartier,
big, shiny, cheap, and gaudy.
Talk to me, Megan and Hilda. Tell me all about it.
Megan and Hilda, yeah.
There may come a time when my ass needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a true best friend.
There may come a time when a new sugar daddy thinks you're awful nice. Forget that ice or ass, no dice.
He's your guy when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend.
Yes, it's then that they run and they leave us with none. Diamonds are our true best friend.
Affairs that are purely physical, but diamonds are a true best friend.
And I think affairs that you must keep logical are better bets if you get a nice big check.
Time rolls on and youth is gone, and you can't straighten up when you bend.
Snap. But stiff back or stiff knees, you stand straight at Tiffany's.
Diamonds, diamonds. I don't mean Swarovski, but diamonds
are a true.